Supriya Abraham, now pastoring in Church of Love AG, Bangalore, India. Supriya, born in 1989, July 21st, to Mr. Vijay Kumar and Mrs. Susamma Vijay Kumar. She has one elder brother, Vinit, married to Grace, and two little nephews, David and Blessing. She was born and brought up in city of Bangalore, state of Karnataka, in a very traditional Hindu family. At the age of 18, God touched her soul and showed His everlasting love of Calvary.
16 வயதில் இருக்கும் பொழுது இந்த இயேசு தான் உண்மையான இரட்சகர் என்று என் வாழ்க்கையில தெரிந்து கொண்டேன். பரிசுத்த ஆவியானவர் இந்த உலகத்திலிருந்து வேர் பிரித்தார். பாவத்திலிருந்து என்னை விடுதலை செய்து அவருக்காக வாழ என்னை வேர் பிரித்து நிற்க வைத்தார். அந்த பரிசுத்த ஆவியானவர், அந்த தேவனுக்கு இந்த காலையில நம்ம மகிமை செலுத்துகிறோம். அவர் மட்டும்தான் நம்ம ஆராதனைக்கு உயர்த்தப்படத்தக்கவர். அவர் ஒருவர் தான்.
So that she came to know about the Christ love and started to follow Jesus and serve Him as personal Savior. Later on, she got a chance to visit a spirit-filled church where Pastor Babu Prasad was pastoring the church. He molded her in Christ and nurtured her into spiritual life. As Supriya sensed the voice of God that she had a calling in her life to serve God, with the help of a pastor, she joined Shabam Asia Bible College in the year of 2012. There, God molded Supriya as a true servant of the living God. She utilized these circumstances there as much she can and was actively participating in every activity. She had a severe accident on year 2013 where her backbone was badly injured. Doctors asked her to be in complete bed rest. She was very much disturbed that because of injury she has to be in bed and can't continue the Bible college studies. But one who called her was faithful. She was healed very quickly and miraculously through many prayers. Then she continued studying in SABC and successfully completed her PTH in the year 2015. Same year, she was married to Abraham Arun from Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. And she started a new life with a wonderful and lovable family. In the very same year, she along with her husband started to pioneer a church. After many obstacles and struggles, today, number of families in Church of Love. Thus far, God brought her and more to go. God bless. As she is celebrating her birthday in this day, we wish her a very happy birthday and long live. And this is our prayer for you. The one who called you is faithful. He will guide you, protect you, and use you for His glory. You will be blessing to many. God bless you, Pastor Supriya Abraham.